because her walls are going to be white.
The gray I'm using is really white.
Well, I like the gray in the room, how they paint the cabinets and the house they're selling. I like that.
I saw they were kind of like a dark gray.
No, they're
light. Yeah. I don't want the dark.
So he, Justin, found somebody else to do all the work for half the price.
It looks like the fireworks are being more active now.
Why would the guy do that to them? If
well,
he's already
that's what that's, he's going for.
That's,
but no, he's because he's ha- he was going to get it done in a few days, hire like four people.
Okay, so that's
and this other guy is going to take it off.
But he's half the price. But you don't know how much longer.
Well, they're moving. He knows the move-in date.
Mm-hmm.
They have a mover set lined up.
So their escrow is closed on that house. They can actually go in and start doing that.
Oh yeah, they've started, and then they have to have it cleaned. They have to have the floors steam. There's no carpet in the house, so that is almost $2,000 to have the doors cleaned. Because it's travertine.
I've got to get your number for your
guy. Okay, there's two now.
Oh.
There's the White Castle, which is in my phone, and then. That's
who,
you know them?
Well, that's the guy that I couldn't get him to ever call me back.
Oh, okay, okay.
That's the one I'm not going with.
Okay,
do you,
all right.
Is that the one you're talking about?
No.
You know him?
No, it's just I know the young man who works for him.
Yeah.
And I looked up reviews and they were really good.
Yeah, he's the one that, you know, I was going to get it done. He gave me a price and everything. And then I had some questions and he wouldn't call me back. He gave me a message.
Yeah.
And then I finally just said, you know what?
Or here was
decided that I'm not going to do this right now, and then he called me back immediately. What time is it? 9?
No, not even 9.
But he was like the guy that was going to say, "Honey, you know, it's okay, I will see."
I don't know him. It's. I just know the guy who works for him, and he's really good.
Yeah.
He has a baby for you, but he's really nice. But I have no idea.
That's him. The other one is good too.
The other one, he did my carpets, and I saw some of his work. He didn't do any floors for me, but
he does do floors.
Yes, he does. He showed me pictures.
He obviously has some kind of an industrial.
Yes,
and that's what it needs for my floors. Because I'd like to get them when everything's done, all the woodwork, all the painting, and everything's
done.
But then, see, I'm gonna have Chris come over. I have to call Chris. I have so much that I need him to do.
Mm-hmm.
I've got that massive fan.
There's a bunch of
room. Oh, it's so cold.
I think I can handle it.
Really?
Because I can see there.
Oh my goodness.
Do you have a jacket?
No.
A pillow?
Yeah, because I didn't know how we were going to park.
What does your shirt say?
Yet. They're duds.
Look at those.